second half commences. Both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Foden.
Mbeumo.
How can they open up the defence here? Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Ramos. Idrissa Gueye. Wijnaldum. Verratti. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Mbappe.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Timo Werner. Timo Werner! Can he finish? Oh, a smart stop. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Mbappe, and he misfires. The score sheet remains blank.
Well, it looked for all of the world that it should have been the first goal of the game, but his finishing has to be better than that.
Foden. Can he make it count? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play, capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Idrissa Gueye. Effective work from Arsenal to regain possession. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Werner. Serge Gnabry. Pulisic. Oh, he's only gone and scored. Christian Pulisic.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Mbappe. And the emphasis is on creativity. Mbappe. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Pavard. Timo Werner, Foden, Serge Gnabry. Gnabry, it's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Neymar, Jorginho Wijnaldum, Idrissa Gueye, Verratti. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Terrific save. Jonathan Botinelli. Arsenal have given it away. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.